I wish I had never been born. Life sucks. You're born, then you spend the first 2 decades of your life being pushed around by strict parents, learning irrelevant shit in school that you will never really need. And then you have to spend 4 or 5 decades busting your ass so you cannot starve to death. And then you spend the last decade or 2 of your life slowly dying while your body falls apart. Fuck that. I wish that my parents had been infertile, or my dad had worn a condom, or my mom had had a miscarriage, or something. Life is a fucked up, sick, and twisted joke, and I wish I had never been born. Can Americans shut the fuck up about Trump? Jesus Christ. All I see on my Reddit feed is shit about Trump. Subreddits that have absolutely nothing to do with him, and he still managed to fucking pop up somehow. I know more about American politics than Irish at this stage. What the actual fuck? Sorry for such vulgar language, but honestly, this is ridiculous. Like, I guess I am bi now. So today, I came out to one of my good friends, and I am just looking for confidence to come out to more people. Please leave positive remarks, beaming face with smiling eyes.